To my dear South Caulfield School community, I wanted to share a few words together with all of you. Next week, we'll be celebrating Pesach. Who could have ever imagined in their wildest dreams that this year Pesach HaShul would be shut, that we wouldn't be able to celebrate the Pesach Seders with our family, grandparents, grandchildren, siblings, cousins, or good friends? Of course, as Jews, we always remain optimistic. We always hold on to the belief that the Mashiach will come. And please, God, it comes soon, so we can all be taken first class to Yerushalayim Yir HaKodesh, to be able to celebrate together with our brothers and sisters from across the world. But in the event that it doesn't come before Pesach, I just wanted to share words of hope, optimism, and of course, words of togetherness. Because yes, it is going to be a significant challenge. Many of us are going to feel lonely. Many of us are going to feel it's different. We're not going to be able to necessarily enjoy the Chag as we've done in the past. But please God, if we remain confident, if we remain together, then we will be able to persevere and get through this Pesach and hopefully be optimistic to want to experience Pesach next year together with all our loved ones. I also just wanted to say that, you know, it's at a time like this where so many people are struggling. If you have the ability to help someone else, if you have the ability to reach out, to make a phone call, to give tzedakah, you have no idea how much a little bit of help can assist another person's life. And if you are struggling, if you are going through a difficult time, don't do so alone. Whether it be spiritually, psychologically, emotionally, financially, call out for help. Reach out to me, to our shul, to our chesed project. We'll do our best to help you in any way in which we can. But don't do it alone. And so as we lead into Pesach, as we recite the Manishtana Halayla Azeh, what's different this year, of course we know the answer to that question. But let's not allow it to break our spirits. Let's not allow it to damper who we are as a community and who we are as a people. Please join me this Wednesday, 4 p.m., together with Cousin Greg. Hopefully we can at least feel like we're together, spiritually, emotionally connected. Log in with Zoom, and of course we'll be able to share some words of inspiration, some words about the Pesach Haggadah, about Pesach itself. We'll sing some songs, we'll say some Tehillim together. And please God, as a community, we will get through this. We will manage to persevere this terrible crisis that is plaguing the entire world. So please, I want to wish you well. I want you to think about your fellow congregants, your family, when you sit in the Pesach Seder this year. Just remember, everybody's thinking about everybody else. We are in this together. And please God, may we have a healthy, happy, and kosher Pesach together. Wishing you well, wishing you support, wishing you comfort and encouragement in the Chag Sameach.